Hi, I'm Serge Siou and welcome to macStudioA. In this episode, install and run OS 10 Yosemite from a USB flash drive, straight to a demo. So let's get started. What you'll need: an Intel-based Mac system, a downloaded copy of OS 10 Yosemite installer developer preview, and finally, a fast USB 3.0 flash drive, recommended 32GB capacity. You could use a 16GB, but the space used from the Yosemite install is about 13.5GB, leaving about 1.5GB to work with in terms of space. If you're thinking of using a USB 2.0 flash drive, well, all I can say is it's excruciatingly slow, and basically you won't get the same experience as with a fast USB 3.0 flash drive. The USB 3.0 flash drive that I will be using is a 32GB JumpDrive P10 by Lexar, which claims to have a 265MB per second write and 245MB per second read speed. You can see from the results just how slow a USB 2.0 flash drive is compared to a fast USB 3.0 flash drive. I have included links in the descriptions if you would like to find out more. And please let me know in the comments below if you would like to see an unboxing of the Lexar P10 flash drive. On with the demo. As usual, since we'll be using disk utility, you probably know what I'm going to say. As mentioned on many of my videos, don't forget to make a backup if you have not already done so. Can't say you have not been warned. Now, with all the basic necessities taken care of, the first thing we need to do is format the flash drive using disk utility. So, after inserting the USB 3.0 flash drive in an available socket, the formatting and partitioning procedure for the USB 3.0 flash drive is no different than that shown on some of my previous videos involving creating a USB boot disk. The only difference in this instance, after formatting and partitioning the flash drive, we'll be installing OS 10 Yosemite on it, where before, the OS 10 installer was copied onto a USB 2.0 boot disk. Therefore, after formatting and partitioning the USB 3.0 flash drive, simply launch OS 10 Yosemite installer and choose to install Yosemite on the flash drive just formatted and partitioned as shown here. I'll just time-lapse the installation process from here, which incidentally took about 17 minutes and 30 seconds to the point where you begin to enter your location. Once the required login details have been entered, you're brought to the Yosemite desktop. At this point, it's advisable to change the startup order from the USB 3.0 flash drive to your default startup drive, which in my case is the Macintosh hard drive as shown here. Once that's taken care of, I'll just shut down the Mac and proceed with the power and option key combination to start up the Mac and click the USB flash drive to launch OS 10 Yosemite as shown. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching, and thumbs up if you like this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.